God, this place officially sucks worse than the WNBA.
And at the top of the second half, it's 16-9. Easton leads the scoring with 4.
And that's why she commands $7,000 a year. These gals sure do make it look difficult.
But is having this minor skill worth being so unattractive? That's for the fan to decide.
Yay!